in America enough. And the reason why, another reason why we're here is because Trump felt that it was funny for him to say, it was a joke for him to say that he could stand in front of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and get in, and he'll still get votes. Well, I lost my nephew to do the gun violence. His name was Pierre Paul Jean Paul, and his jokes have consequences.
It looks like police have just pepper sprayed some of the anti-Trump protesters.
In this country, they answer with more fascism. Pepper spray, clubs, they push them.
My name is Selma Mawoli. I'm a Muslim American. I'm an immigrant. My entire family was born in Egypt. We moved here for a better life. I currently am college student, studying the industrial farm college to work for the American society, and that is more than Donald Trump can say. This country was built on the foundation of immigration. They came here, they kicked the Native Americans out, and they took over, so they have no right to kick other people out.
Special thanks to Amy.